First, x must be greater than 0. Next, to solve this problem, we will use substitution methods. So let u will be equal natural logarithm of x. So now we have to find the derivative of both sides of our equation with respect to x. So du to dx is equal, derivative of natural logarithm of x is 1 over x. Now, because we do u substitution, we have to find du. We have du over dx, so I will multiply both sides of our equation by dx. So we have dx and dx we can reduce, and we have du is equal 1 over x dx. Let's see. When we substitute natural logarithm of x by u, we will have u square, and denominator we have x and dx. X dx is equal du. So everything is okay. We can substitute. We have indefinite integral of, for natural logarithm of x square, we will put u square, and dx over x is du. So this is equal. Now we have to find indefinite integral of power functions. So it means we have to use formula. When we have u, indefinite integral of u to power n with respect to u, this is equal. In numerator we have u to power n plus 1, and in denominator we have n plus 1. Plus, of course, constant number. This formula is for n different than negative 1. In this case, n is equal to 2. So we can use this formula. So we have in numerator u to power 2 plus 1. In denominator will be 2 plus 1 plus constant c. This is equal u cube over 3 plus c. We solve our integral with respect to u. At the beginning, we have our indefinite integral with respect to x. So we have to come back to our substitution. We have u equal natural logarithm of x. So we have to take this to power third over 3 plus constant. This is my solution.